What is the definition of music?
Like rhythmic sound, melodic noise.
Yeah.
It sounds scientific.
Like sounds. There's like music that's created to be like really aesthetically pleasing.
Like somewhere where you go to like get away from everything else.
The fuck.
Feel the most.
Some sort of combination of sounds or just a sound that makes you feel something.
Just a lifetime, cause it's been a long day. Cause I'm asleep when R.I.P. ba-da-ba-dum.
This is so bad. That was bad. Are we gonna cut this? Okay, thank you so much. Music has always influenced my life pretty positively. I just listen to music like everywhere I go, whether if it's like in the car or like at work doing the dishes.
It inspires me to make the art that I make and kind of live the life that I live.
I feel like music influences my life because every time I find a new artist, a new album, a new genre, like it takes me into a different phase of my life where I'm kind of defining myself by that.
Is kind of like I kind of build a soundtrack for my life. Like no matter what I'm doing, I'm trying to find like the perfect song to fit that situation or motivate me to do something. I think it's just like sounds. There's like music that's created to be like really aesthetically pleasing.
When I work, I like listening to music, so it helps with my inspiration and motivates me.
We will find ourselves on the road.
Music influences my life in every minute of my life. I feel like I can't do things without it sometimes. You know, I'm driving, I'm listening to music. I'm working on stuff here, I'm listening to music. I'm doing the dishes at home, I'm listening to music. I'm walking my dog, I'm listening to music.
Music to me is like somewhere where you go to like get away from everything else.
Well, music influences my life in a way that if I hear a certain song, it changes my mood, makes me happy or sad, gets me like a vibey type of feel. Just depends on the flow of the song and what the mood is. It'll determine what my mood is. I'm yours.
Influences my life, it just puts me in different moods. I get to feel happy if I'm listening to good vibey music. I get to feel sad if I just want a good cry.
We make love in something more.
Influences are
majority of my life. I can't go a day without listening to. There's a lot of music that's out there from before I was even born that I'm discovering now.
Influenced my life on a lot of levels. I can't even start my day off without music. First thing I do, as soon as I get up, before I even brush my fangs, I'm turning some music on just to get my day started, because music in the morning, I believe, just sets the tone for the rest of the day.
The combination of sound with the chemistry of my brain, just like some songs connect so much more intimate than others.
When I listen to something, I'm picturing my own aesthetic for it, and a lot of times that music video doesn't encapsulate that for me. So I usually stray away from them.
I feel like a good image could really bring something else out of the music, and especially with visual albums.
It would have a lot of blue lighting in it, and like sheets of metal. Someone like me,
to take it out for a quick two step. I'm picturing like a nightclub, like you just see a bunch of everybody just going wild, having a bunch of fun.
Happy and relaxed, and just having like a chill night.
Shake, shake.